Four youth skeletal remains found in a field in Brownstown have been identified. The Fayette County coroner says they belong to 33-year-old Joel Mason. He's from Texas, but used to live in Clinton. Mason was reported missing out of Fayette County last year. Authorities are still looking into that death.